So look, when you've got...
Okay. Definitely. Okay. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
Is it all right if I come in?
Oh, please. My office is always open for bright young minds.
I've always liked that about you.
Thanks. Is there anything I can help you with?
Could I have a seat?
Oh, please. Right.
In my seat?
Oh, right. This one.
I just don't touch my stuff. Give me... What are you holding on to that?
The door was...
Just let go of it.
What do you want, David?
I want an A. You're giving me an F.
That's because you're failing.
I think you're missing the big picture here, Mr. Reggie.
And what is that?
It's not that I don't care. It's that I care too much, you know? I'm too concerned with my education. And believe me, I want to learn.
Oh, without a doubt.
And with a mind that works like mine on such a higher level, I've become overly bored with such a simplistic curriculum you have going here. And to be honest, Mr. Reggie, I'm being wasted.
Yeah. So the failure lies with me.
It really hurts me to say this and agree with you, but yes.
Okay. David, if I apologize to you, will you get out of my office?
What do you mean, eh?
Not in a million years.
Why not?
Because you're not even trying.
Mr. Reggie, it's just a philosophy class.
Excuse me.
I mean, no offense, but this is a damn waste of my time.
Oh, now how can I take offense to that?
It's just a bunch of people making up excuses for the way they want to live.
Well, it should come very naturally for you.
Can't take it as seriously as a real class.
Do you take anything seriously?
Given the circumstance.
David, why are you at college? You're not a real student.
I am too. I go to class. I wear a backpack. And I'm captain of my intramural ultimate frisbee team.
You know it's a open campus with black security. Anybody could get on here.
I have a campus ID and I pay tuition.
I mean, this could just be an elaborate prank from the board of directors. Maybe it's just a dream sequence I'm experiencing.
But I'm here complaining to you. You wouldn't be wasting your time with just anyone. Only a student.
You'd be very surprised how I waste my time.
I complain, therefore I am. A student.
That's the philosophy of René Descartes.
None of this matters anyway. I mean, a college degree is meaningless. Higher education is dead.
Well, that's Friedrich Nietzsche. Or Nietzsche.
And none of your teachers agree on anything. I mean, what's right for you is wrong for Mr. Zadak. Your tests are subjective.
Soren Kierkegaard.
And you teachers think you're so above us students. I wish one day our student body would just rise up and destroy your classes.
Okay. Karl Marx. I get it. Move. I don't know how, but you have a surprisingly decent grasp of philosophy. I don't think you understand or believe half of what you're saying, but that's better than most of my students.
Well, how about we revisit this failing thing, huh?
All right, well, maybe you don't deserve an F.
How about an A?
How about a C?
Yes!
Minus.
Oh, okay, because I was going to settle for a D, but you got me there. I'll take the C minus. You know what I mean there, Mr. Edgy? You're such a sucker!
Please shut up.
Oh, God, I hate my students.